I used to feel that I wish there is a way that I can even go to Palestine so that whatever is happening to them should happen to me. And I wish I can even go and even be together with my children and then we go and give support to them. But alhamdulillah, after 2014 massacre, 34 people were killed at Zaria and 3 of them are my children. So alhamdulillah, I was happy that at least part of my blood has been sacrificed for the liberation of Palestine. At that time, I remember I was telling them that I have 9 children and 3 have been killed. So there are 6 more. After about maybe 6 months of my saying that, they killed 3 more. So I'm telling them now that here I am, you know, that it's not only my children that I want to give. Here I am now. I'm ready also to give my life. I'm waiting for you. You have guns. We do not have guns. You have bombs. We do not have bombs. We have bulldozers. We do not have them. But we have our soul. We are the masters of our soul. And we will never surrender to you. And the reason why we are always victorious is that we will always resist your injustice. We will never surrender to you. And in that way, we will be victorious. Even when you are killing us, when our blood is being spilled, we are still victorious.